Welcome back to Better Arizona, everyone. I'm Sarah Carlstrom, joining you from the beautiful Chowbella Medical Spa in Chandler. Today we're talking about something that a lot of us will or already have had to deal with in our lives. We're talking about veins. Do you ever see the start of something on your body and you think, ooh, I don't like that, I want it to go away? Well, we're going to tell you how you can do that, but we're also going to let you know that this could be the sign of something more serious. Let's go talk to the doctors here and find out everything we need to know. We have Dr. Edgardo Zavala joining me right now to talk a little bit about veins. Kind of a bizarre thing to talk about, and people might see something on their leg, they don't like it, they want to get rid of it, but it could be a sign of something more serious.
Yes, actually the incidence of vein problems in our population is pretty high. If you look at people over 60, probably 50% of that population has problems with their veins.
When you say problems, what does that mean?
Well, meaning that the veins do not function the way they should. The veins should promote blood flow from the feet up towards the heart. When the veins stop working like that because their valves start to fail, and that's an inherited condition many times, and something that you can develop over time when you get older, the veins start to go backwards. The blood flow goes from the heart down towards the legs, and that's what causes the sensation of heaviness, tiredness, restless leg syndrome, itching, swelling, leg cramps at night. All those symptoms are many times related to vein problems that sadly are not very well evaluated usually by most physicians. It's something that is not taught in medical school, and we tend to see a lot of people with severe advanced vein problems that never took care of them until it was way too obvious and too advanced.
You can take care of it right away.
Really, the cosmetic part, sometimes it's just cosmetic, and in that sense, there's a lot of ladies, for example, that can have some blemishes in the lateral part of their thighs, and that's really many times not related to a vein problem. But once you start developing all these symptoms that I just mentioned, probably it's a good idea to get an ultrasound, but a specialized ultrasound to detect the function of the veins. It's not just the ultrasound that you get in any hospital or any office setting to rule what's called DVT, deep vein thrombosis. That's not what we're looking for here. We're looking for the function of the veins. And it's a very prolonged and complex study. It has to be done with the patient standing up. And if it's done correctly, it can identify people, even in their teens, that already have problems, and they can be corrected before they really develop worsening symptoms.
Someone comes in, they think they've got a problem. Take me through what happens.
Well, the usual thing, if it's a medical condition, meaning that there's disease in these veins, this is covered by most medical insurance companies.
Which is huge.
That absolutely. You don't have to spend your own money in doing this. And if we prove with the ultrasound and the clinical history that you have a medical problem, then we submit all the information to the insurance company. They rarely give us any problems to approve it. And once it's approved, we set up a schedule to take care of the problem, and it's a 15-minute procedure to fix a vein like this.
So essentially, you have all these problems, you've probably lived with it for years, you can come in and 15 minutes later, go back, and do you go back to having healthy veins then?
The whole, your legs feel like completely healthy again. You don't feel all these ugly symptoms that you were getting used to. Many times patients think they don't have any symptoms. The thing is that they just get used to them because it's such a slow evolving process.
If you want to know more information, and I'm sure a lot of you out there do, you can go to chowbellamedicalspa.com. You can read all about it. You can also check out our special health website at azhealthspa.com. A lot of good information there.
Thank you, Sarah. It was a pleasure to be with you, and I hope this helps all these patients.
All right. Better Arizona. We'll be right back.
Make you smile.